to see real talent. You still dating your old pal Squidward?
I live his dream whenever I can. It's the glory of genuine talent.
It sure is. So, do you think you can find a star there at Sands Stadium?
It'll be hard. What are you looking for?
I want someone with rhythm and melody who can sing and dance. You know, a real performer. I want a star, William. No less!
Well, I have a three-part audition that should sort the somebodies from the nobodies.
Excellent. Well, what are you waiting for? Bring on the clowns. And make this good, William. I'll be waiting.
Victory!
1, 2, 3.
Who's my maestro?
The winner was...
Yes?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Really? I never would have picked him for being talented. Well, well. Nice work, Squilliam. I'll see you down at the country club tomorrow.
Send Mr. SquarePants down to wardrobe. He is on his way to being a star.
community, home of quality music from Bikini Bottom's finest performers. And also, these guys. It's good to know if there's any trouble, the audience is safe tonight. For amongst them are Bikini Bottom's finest crime fighters. And also, these guys.
Barnacle Boy. Barnacle Boy.
Oh, what is it now? I'm trying to watch. Who's winning? What do you... Oh, look. I told you, it's a musical performance, not a football game.
Ah, you're only saying that because your team's losing.
Oh, no, I... jeez. Who scored?
My big moment as a maestro! Stay cool, SpongeBob. They're all watching you.
Ow!
Yeah. Here's the whale pants! 1, 2, 3, 4!
The quarterback is showing real promise this season.
Did you find the hot dogs chewy this evening, Barnacle Boy?
That wasn't a hot dog. It was the arm of the chair, you old coot.
I thought it was a bit stale and hard to lift. Phew. I probably shouldn't have eaten all that cheesecake either.
Maybe you didn't all get
enough to dance. Oh, what have you done this time, Mermaid Man?
Oh, look! It's Mermaid Man! He's gone mad and destroyed the sand stadium! Someone call the police! Mermaid Man must have gone evil!
Disappears before we're arrested.
I hope the merchandise stand hasn't sold out of those big foam hands. I love those.